Filipino Olympic pole vaulter EJ Obiena secured another gold medal at the USATF Los Angeles Grand Prix on Sunday, just months before the 2024 Paris Olympics. Obiena dominated the event by clearing 5.80 meters. Norway's Simon Guttormsen finished second with 5.70 meters. This victory marks Obiena's third pole vault championship this year. Recall that in February, Obiena won gold medals at the Memorial Josip Gasparak Indoor Event in Croatia and the ISTAF Indoor 2024 in Berlin.